Thank you, leaders. Thank you, some of the women who are so warmly providing me warm Christian hospitality. Thank you so much. Thank you, MLS sir, for providing vehicle, for bringing me here. Thank you very much. God bless you. Why do we need Jesus Christ in Baghmara?
Ya Baghmara Kristo kwa singara mainananga.
Why do we need Christianity here in Meghalaya?
Ya Meghalaya Christian wali kora mainananga.
Why do we need in this country of 1.2 billion?
Atingara 1.2 billion dongga mandera ngo yanura atina asu mainananga yako.
There are millions of gods and goddesses in this country.
Ya so million ni million materangna.
So many, you know, pilgrim places and holy places.
Bangarong palgapa gapan forum ni dorangna.
So many major religions.
Aro ba thanam gida gapa forum rangna.
Why do we need Jesus?
Maina tingara jishi konanga.
And I want to focus today this afternoon.
Ya salda sini bako anga mungsa kuniat nagana
mne. But before we hear the message,
ya kathali gaman khnana sakhang.
Shall we ask God in prayer?
Hayan seng isolo dina.
Almighty God,
Blakapa Apa,
we thank you very much for bringing us here together. Yes, Lord, it is hot outside here. But we still want to thank you because there is no rain here. And you have given us such a wonderful crowd here. We can sit with each other. We are not alone. Thank you for the fellowship of the brothers and sisters. Lord, we pray that you reduce the heat a little bit.
So that
we may enjoy listening to your word and worship you with all our heart and mind and soul. Oh, speak to us, O Lord. Your servants are listening. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Why do we live in Baghmara?
Baghmara sing jisi ko maina nga.
Why church exists in the city?
Arabia sungjinna maina ya mundo niya dongwa.
One and the only reason.
Mangsa mangmangsan asel dongwa ya.
Is love.
Ha sa ni gaman.
Christianity has unique message of love.
Ya Christian ura dong thangman sa kabaya ha sa ni gaman.
In and through Jesus, God has brought this message of love for the all humanity.
Ya Kristo cisa mande jatna ya khasani ko aga sakona ha.
As we live in this world of selfishness and so much of competition and hatred, we need this message of love desperately.
Ya aga sakko anching machigra ka nirang aru thangkang na chanchai ga parang ni aga sakko anching ariya khasani ko nagda nangenga.
For God so loved the world.
Isol aga sakna netan khasaha.
That he gave his only begotten son. What kind of love is this? You know, we always learn about love from different sources. We hear about the love song from the movies. And we have our own definition of love. But what is this love is all about? You know, in Luke chapter 6, verse 32 says, if you love those who love you, what credit is that to you? Even sinners love those who love them. Even the wicked people, they know how to love. Even the thief and the robbers, they love each other. Even the murderers and adulterers, they also know how to love. So what is this love that we need to learn from Jesus? Bible talks about four types of love. The first love is the love of the parents to the children. When the children is born of their blood and their loins, their body, they carry their family name, they look like their father and mother, that love is called love of storge love.
Ya jenfalo bi sar atsigen yan magaba phagabani bimangu atsigen aru yan dakpa bi sar khasani kora storges khasani ni agana.
It's a natural law.
Ya anu telegram khasani wa
because it is your child.
Maine wara nang ni bi sawa.
Even the chicken hen, mother chicken, they know how to love their chicks.
Aru ba ya do bi mamang ba uni bi sar mai ki khasani ngau kuvia.
If other chicken's chicks come, she knows exactly which one belongs to her and which one doesn't belong to her.
Gapando bisaram riboba badia bini bisa badia magabani bisa ko iya ya.
She may even hit the other chicken's chicks, but protect her own.
Adhani bisa ko de rakhi mang agban bisara ko de bias suai na badonga.
Even the monkey knows how to carry her own baby and keep her always protected.
Ya makhir mong bang thangni pisa ko mai dekhe batna nga babatna nga uko we are chat sakari ko onna
we so is the human society we know how to love our children
arban sinni mandire japi sansar jangi thangani ba achini bisara ko mai ki chat sakari nga ku we
because our children carry our name
mai na bisara gara achini bimungra ko rang barang wa
they are the future of the family
wa nga wa manga nokdang ni makhang sinni jangi thangani ba wa
they bring our to us to pride and joy and happiness
arthing na mandir ani ko aru khushi ngani ko wamangan rabak barang wa
we want to see that our children bring good name to the family
aru ba yadi sarangan nokdang na namma di mukara rabak barang sinanga
so what we do right from childhood
I think bi sauni mai ko ka
in love we are willing to even change the diaper even if it smells bad we try to clean it up
atela kha sai gam bi sani ya daya parang ko mong ba sing parang ko ba sing ro
pala we wipe their nose
wa mong ni dung sing ro kon sing ro paka
put nice clothes
aru ba nam ga ba gan sing ro ko pata
they don't produce anything
wa mong mamu ko bong khadak cha
they don't give back anything
mamu ko bong plati dung ja
but we still invest in them
and ba wa mong kon gena sing da kata
we take them to school
wa mong school na ramanga
we take them to college
I think college
even when they are not obeying
wa mong khatara do mong ba
we love them
bisa una kak sekwa ya
you know my mama used to love me so much
angni ma gabang na blongin kak sa
even when I don't obey her
then selalu angat biko manija
she always used to love me and give me food and take care of my clothes
angni kandeng sinan ko simsa ka ro sa aringan yan ko na miyo na
but this storge love is still limited love
Nibe ya storge khasani nge para yara bonchang ge pakasani sanwa ya
it's a conditional love
yara simari dong ge khasani wa
if the father or mother comes to know
magaba phagaba ya ko ma sina nangge chimo ko de
the child they are caring
bisa dikon wa mangar batinga cha
is actually not there is because of some mistake in the hospital the baby got exchanged it's not there that love will be reduced
haida hospital mai bakai bisara ko bodol na ko haida khasani titi khumyang na patung jo
if the father comes to know
phagaba ya ko ma sina nangge chimo ko de
the child my wife is bearing is actually not his child if somebody says child then he will not have same love
hai da kepara anthanguni ugjani ba sakabani ni ko bisa banasi ngano de haida khasani ngaba khumina bagnang
you know my father used to love me
angni phagaba bangna khasar wa chen
my mother used to love me
magaba ba khasar wa
but only to the certain limit
andi ba bangdi sima re na san
when I was you know teenager
jen salo anga dam beung inga chen
I would not listen to my father
anga angni phagaba khaba khnana sita chen
he started beating me with a small stick
sonunga ba bolcha ko dukna ko wa
you should come back home
na no konari ba bolna ngen
you should do your homework
na ni homework ko khana ngen
no but I would not care
ne ba ngade sinsa ko ngre ja
so you know whenever he will beat me
jen salo bi anko dukken
I get used to the small stick
anga bina sunar gol ko nakada
even he wants to beat me I say okay come on beat me no problem
dia ko dokles ko ba dukai bo ne na ya
but I will leave as I want
ne ba anga de angni jereki dong thua ko de
so my father he increased the size of the stick
when he come on angni phaga ba de gol ko ma da
after some time I got used to that also
ab zamane de wa ta ko ba ngare ma na ya
so finally
bon khane
he took out his big knife
so bine dalgaba
And I was that time in class 12.
Aruba yena the class 12 bongo ngeten.
He took out the knife and said, "I will kill you. You are no good son."
Na adinam ko de pandung ja war ko sok sang gele agana ha.
So I also ran inside my house.
Agaba nokchi khatna bangjo.
And took out another sword.
Agaba gaban degar para bajo.
I told you old man.
Na pura mangmang.
I am stronger than you.
Ari nang nabate bla pada.
Before you kill me.
Na ko sodnes kan.
I will chop your head.
Na mis ko agare sopna managen.
Do you think he will love me?
Na tanche bia khasak gen mang na.
All this love is limited.
Ya kasani rang de simari
genam. It's conditional love.
Ya de simari ni nang ngok kasani songwaya.
I love because.
Anga kasa amaina.
You are my son. You are my daughter.
Narang ni depan de mesungwa.
If I found out that you are not, you are somebody else, something is then I'm not gonna love you.
Andiba na sani bong de heda nga nang nakasa.
I love you because you obey me. I love you because you bring good name to the family. Because that's called first type of love that we learn in our society. We all know that love. The second love is called philia.
It's
the love of belongingness of a family. Because we are brothers of the same parents. We love each other. You know, I have three brothers. So when I was in class 7, I was beaten up by other group of students from another tribe. My two brothers, they came up with a knife and went to the village and challenging them. Who touched my younger brother? Come out of the house. I will chop your head. Oh, I was so happy. They love me so much. Brothers love each other. You suddenly go to Delhi. I'm in the Delhi city. You found somebody speaking in Garo. It may not be your family member. It may not be from Baghmara. Maybe he's from William Nagar. But because he speaks Garo, you just love him. You become so excited. It's called filial love.
Ya kon filia
kasani ni because you belong to the same tribe.
Maina na ara apsan jat ni kadang ni uma.
You know, I found as a general secretary of CBCNI
ni general secretary ko ngani katinya.
Filial love is a very strong love among the tribes.
Ya jatu kasakri kan dia filian ko kasakri kan namin belaka.
If my tribal brother
ang ni abri tunggepa jongada
even if he does wrong, and if I have to protect him from another tribe, I will always side my tribe. I will always say, whatever it may be, he belongs to our tribe. We must support him. We must vote for him. The other tribe may be right, but he is not up from our tribe. So I love him because we belong to the same family, because we belong to the same village, because we belong to same tribe, because it's a conditional, it's a limited love, it's a give and take love.
Yara on susagre ke mang khasa
niwa. I support him because tomorrow he will support me.
Anga dalu biko support kau dek, kenalu biang kau support kau sekali.
I visit his house in his family relatives wedding because he will also come and visit in my wedding.
Dini nok tangu biang kani uang hari awal dia, angin nok tangu biang kani biari
bas. Oh, we must go to that family funeral. Otherwise, they will not come in our some funeral.
Bisong ni mandesio gaza kani ni angin nangi nok jadi angin nok kono mandesio bisong ni bas kaza wa.
Oh, give and take relationship.
Yan on pulgerkani polisi orang.
I love him because.
Anga unakak sa amaina.
Third love is called eros.
Ketamu kala kak sani ukon eros ni agana.
Is erotic love.
Ya an telekan sani nakak sani orang.
When as a child, as a human being,
then selalu mandiok yang
we grow up to certain stage.
Anjing ada mai baju lo katamu nak taruh
orang. Boys will have started most stage.
Anjing kusmang dia bisa dicabut apa cingkir.
They will have an androgen hormone secreted in the body.
Walang ni BNO hormon yang develop guna apa cingkir.
And the girls will also have some hormone estrogen in her body.
Arwa mecik rangba walang ni hormon yang kamkan ni nak guna kira
macam. And then as you go out in the town, in the school,
then selalu sumjin mau na school sini
yang gen. Suddenly you see some boy.
saubam ya bisa kunan
oh he looks like sarukhan
ya sarukhan lagi bikotin kare
and suddenly you go to the village
ra aru basa kuban asung ron
kiri angge saw a girl
nami
He looks like a Katrina.
Aayau Katrina ki tarakine kaya.
And you love at first sight.
Aar vaskang bani kon khasan apchok.
It's called chemistry.
Ya kon?
Chemistry. It is because of the chemistry.
Yan chemistry ni agan gen.
You love because of the chemistry.
Ya chemistry ni gamansan a uko khasa ha.
And so you fall in love.
Gentle na un baksa khasan ka ha.
And the girl tells you.
Aru micik nang nakan gin.
Oh Shahrukh Khan.
Hai Shahrukh Khan.
I am feeling very thirsty.
Angadi ringnas kinga.
So the boys runs.
Ram ya sakat
to the market.
Bazar cikat nang
Oh my darling is thirsty.
Oh ang mika sarani ringnas kinga.
So he get a bisleri bottle.
Bisleri bottle kura bagno
kya. And then while coming he sees Coca Cola also chilled Coca Cola.
Aru biar iba prodi ya kasing nabo Coca Cola
kura bagno. He gets that also.
Wah aku biar bagno.
Then suddenly on the way he sees coconut water also available.
Aramau iba matengo ya narakeli buci kuba biar
kuno. He brings all the three.
Wah gigi tunggu nabo jo.
Hi darling Katrina.
Hi Katrina ni kasara.
You have the choice whichever you like.
Naa wasi ni kena nabo frenge.
I love you.
Anak nak kasar.
Please drink.
Kasar pahing bo.
They get married.
Bisa biar kacau.
Children now.
Bisa di sana tunggu.
Time passes.
Semua orang riangin jauh.
10 years.
Bersih sekali.
15 years.
Bersih cibunga.
20 years.
Bersih kongrek.
25 years.
Bersih korok bunga.
The chemistry is going down now.
Chemistry dia tanggung nangin
jauh. Because you are becoming old now.
Tahu tak nak burung angin jauh.
One day,
Salsao,
Katrina says to Shahrukh Khan.
Katrina Sarukhan akan ha.
It's in night time, 2 o'clock.
Yara walni gini baju.
Oh, it's Baghmara is very hot.
Baghmara dia ding juga.
Darling, my Shahrukh Khan.
Kasarang ni Shahrukh Khan.
Can you get me some cold water?
Nang na kasar pai si kasar aku naman gen.
Mau Shahrukh Khan has no chemistry.
Shahrukh Khan apa chemistry
dong? He's a bald headed now.
Now deh, so siklang jo.
So Shahrukh Khan tells Katrina.
Shahrukh Khan tadi Katrina nak angkat kaya?
You don't have hand.
Now tak pun jemak.
The jar is just there on the table. Get up and drink.
Wah, nang jo dong apa nak? Yang ini bo.
I love you because.
Angan ang nakasa maina.
When you walk in the city,
then saluna asungin mauri rogen.
Suddenly you see a girl saliva coming out, walking like this. Do you fall in love with that girl?
Jemi chicken chiring rote ndeke rake genu na uko kasagin ma.
Or a boy,
harumi abisa,
who is also walking like that.
Jian ndeke rake again.
Do you fall, girls? Do you get fall in love with that?
Mi chicken asung kasan apa gen ma?
Why?
Maina.
There is no chemistry.
Chemistry dong da.
I love you.
Anak nak kasara
because.
Maina.
Because it is limited.
Maina ya kasani lah simarin ini ngomong.
Because it is conditional.
Yara simarin ini ngomong kasani ngomong.
But Bible is talking about.
Ini bahasa sastra ni kaya kan ya?
Christianity is not about this love.
Ya Kristen jangan kita ngali yang nak kasani ngomong.
For God so loved, this love is not storge love.
Ya isol ni kasani dia stoge kasani ngembali unga.
This love is not filial love.
Ya isol ni kasani dia filial ngembali kasani unga.
This is not eros love.
Ya eros ngembali kasani unga.
This love is agape love.
Ya kon agape kasani ni agan.
Unconditional love.
Ya rasimari Greek ngembali kasani unga.
My brothers and sisters.
Ang ni kasani jongwa deh nobi
dah. God has loved you.
Isol nak si mana kasah?
Even when you were living in sin,
na apa pun yang kita ngomong bah?
He went on the cross and died for you and me 2,000 years ago before you were born.
Nang niat cina sekarang bersih hati dengan sekarang dari isol nak masih cak manjo.
None of us went to ask forgiveness.
Nere bahasa kuan singar kima begin.
We were not there in 4th century BC.
4th century BC dah sini tuan tuan kuja.
We were not there in 4 AD.
4 AD juga tuan tuan kuja.
None of us were there.
Acing sa darangan tuan kuja.
God in His four vision He saw us in Baghmara.
Ani ba ya isolar ya Baghmara kunek samsuaha.
He knew that you and I will be born in sin.
Biar wia acingara papola titelgen.
He knew that there will be in Arunachal somebody born in sin.
Arunachal over sauba papiungya tigen.
He need the redemption purchased by the blood.
Wa anchichi damra ke briani ko nang neka.
So he in love he gave his own life for you and me.
Nang naro ang nakasali ko mensa.
For God so loved the world.
Mereka mensa isola agasak na nitan kasajok.
Unlimited love.
Araba simari grega bakasani.
Unconditional love.
Yano simari grega bakasani.
Given to you and me.
Nang naro ang namang ba?
You and I.
Naro ang ade.
Only we have to receive it.
Atene ratak na sanang ayan.
But how can we receive it?
Atene ramay kira ratak sanaman yan.
It's very simple.
Altua.
A. B.
B.
C.
D.
B.
D.
A, that you must accept that you are a sinner.
A era. Nan tangko papini ratak na sanang yan.
In order to go to doctor, you must accept that you are a sick person.
Na doktor ni ang ngade ang ngade sagap mandin na tangko ratak na sanang
yan. If you go to doctor.
Nah, doktor ciri yang ada.
Hello, doctor. How are you?
Doktor, nara namanya ma?
You are fine. I'm fine.
Napa namanya? Apa namanya?
The doctor will, you know what say?
Doktor, mai kau akan sakit?
Get out. You are wasting my time.
Nah, jangan disomai kerja tenjo kau karang bo.
You have to say, doctor.
Nah, akan engkau doktor.
My stomach is hurting.
Ang ni okay sayangnya.
I am sick.
Anga sayangnya.
My heart is also hurting.
Ang ni katung pas sayangnya.
You have to accept that you are a sick man.
Nada sakit pun mandi ni, sakit pun rasa pun nanggil.
If you need a savior,
nado kau pun nanggil aku deh.
If you need this love of God,
isolni anak bahasanya kau nanggil aku deh.
You have to first of all come to understanding that you are a sinner.
Nada tangko papi ni bicara nak nanggil.
You have to be poor in your spirit.
Nangi gisik ni kita nak hangalung nara nanggil.
Only a poor person can ask begging, ask forgiveness.
Ya hangal rangsa bikagel naga kita riangin.
B
Biara,
believe that Jesus has died for you.
Jisuan nang na siyaha ane na abeberat na nanggen.
That He can save you.
Wasan ang kusukat na manggen.
His blood is so holy that can wash away all your sins.
Binian kira ang ditanong thala diyan nang ni pakus sang nagar manggen.
He has the answers to your problem.
Nang ni singani rang na biyakan sak na dunga.
You will have to trust Jesus.
Na Jisuko beberat na nanggen.
Absolute trust.
Na tungmod ka makas beberat niko.
If you go to a doctor,
that doctor chiri amode,
and doctor says, you know, you have appendicectomy, you have to remove, cut your, you know, bile gallbladder or your appendix, you have to remove it.
Na appendix ngode ba gallbladder ngode ko na agal ngi rapna ngi doctor ka na.
And the doctor is a surgeon.
Biara surgeon doctor ngwa.
And you say to the doctor,
aron na doctor na kya kana?
Doctor,
doctor,
I'm not sure.
Angade nami wijang ini.
While cutting, you may remove my kidney also.
Ana rakmat tu gua kidney kau nak cut.
So you know, I want you.
Anak pun naga.
To remove in front of me.
Angin mukang gua angkat tadi kau.
And I want to see what you're removing.
Hari nampai kau angkat tengah aku dikenal lagi.
Will the doctor operate you?
Doktor nak operation kajen ma?
Doctor, don't put anesthesia to me.
Angade mamang ya. May bako chloroform ko na rin.
Because if I'm unconscious, you may steal my kidney.
May na ang niya kita umatingon na ang kidney ko parap na ba?
No, no, I want to see exactly what you're trying to remove.
Na may ko man sa raong kapta si nga ako ang anik na nangin.
I trust you, but I don't trust 100%. I trust you maybe 75% only.
Nangong kadung ha, di ba 100% na kadung sa 75% na kadung ha?
No doctor will operate.
Doktor darang ba naging operasyon ka jawa?
Do you believe?
Na bebe rama.
Jesus 100%.
Jisyo rasa persenong
that He can save you.
Wanang ko sukat naman gane.
He died for you.
Wanang nasiyahan eh.
His blood said is enough for you.
Unyan siyo wanyan nang nasiyonga.
Confess. C is for confess.
C yara yan gisit plane.
That Jesus is Lord.
Jisuan ketelwa.
That He saves you, not only saves you, but He also sanctifies you for the rest of your life.
Wanang ko jokata na jokata sa nung wajan di manang korong talata parong talata.
He not only needs to save you from the penalty of sin, but the power of sin throughout your life.
Pap ni siyaw ni kono ko na jokata sa unjan di ba pap korong talat na kita mana.
Then D.
D era.
D is dedicate for His service.
D era uni kam na tangkon kangani.
If you have this A B C D.
Na A B C D tungo de.
Then you can receive this love.
Nirin ayah kasani ko rasak lagi.
Unconditional love.
Ya si mari grig ba kasani ko.
Limitless love.
Aro si mari grig ba kasani.
When Jesus came,
then sa Jesus iba ha.
There were many religious teachers.
O abang at hormi ka pas kibara ganang sam.
There were religious priests.
Kamal ang bang ganang sam.
They all knew the scripture.
Wamang pelakan isol ni katarang
ni. They know Yahweh God.
Wamang isol ni kumbuya.
But they did not understand this love, agape love.
Ani ba wamang ada agape ng kumakasan ni kumbuya?
They did not understand themselves.
Wamang at tangtang kumbuya?
and outside people who are not religious, they also did not understand. That was the story in first century. But unfortunately, even after 2000 years, there are religious leaders inside the church do not understand this love. They only know the three love. Sometimes Christians are only filial love, they are very strong.
Oh, you
are a Baptist?
Ah, Baptist,
oh, we are brothers.
Oh, what is your
oh, he's a Presbyterian.
Yeah, Presbyterian, sir.
Oh, he's a Pentecostal.
Yeah, Pentecostal, sir.
Oh, you're Garo?
Oh, na Garuma?
Oh, Garo Baptist.
Okay. Garo Baptist.
Not Sema Baptist, no?
Sema Baptist, yeah. Sir.
So we are more close, filial love.
And ya filia sani kata namin close nga.
So we are divided.
Ano yung mga sinara bakbak na kata kumana?
One family.
Nokdangi sa.
But we are all divided with filial love. We have not understood agape love. So inside the church, we're still learning. And unfortunately, outside the church, they do not know. We don't have a message for them. And they are not attracted to us. Because they see inside the church is same as outside. Tribalism outside, tribalism inside. We are all divided. That's the story of the first century. Jesus saw this. The problem in the church. Problem among the religious people. So he came up with the story. And in this story, he says there was a father, and he had two sons. The older sons are the religious people who are inside the church. And the younger son is the outsider who are perhaps non-Christians, who does not know, who are sinners, who does not know about God at all. But Jesus was trying to primarily teach these religious teachers. And he brought a nice story. It's a wonderful story. What he says, that the younger son, who is ignorant of God, who are sinners, who are non-religious, he comes, younger one comes to father. Father,
Baba,
give me my share. At least the younger son knows the society rule that, you know, the property is always divided equally among the children. The two sons can have, you know, half half. But he should also know the society rule does not allow the property to be divided among the sons until father dies. Father is still alive. But the son is selfish. The younger son is selfish. So Jesus purposefully, he created a story to show, the exhibit the love of the father. When he came to father, says, father, give me my share of the state. In the Bible, immediately the sentence says, so father divided the property. In his love, he does not want to say no. He wants his son to learn lesson through experience. He fulfills the desires. Sometimes, you know, our children, they need to learn lessons. When you allow them, then only they will learn lessons. If you keep on preventing them, they will never learn. My son was very young, you know, just a 4 year old. You know, and he, whenever he saw the candle burning.